Henry, follow me. I know the way. Ha!
Got lost in his own museum, huh?
Uh-huh.
After you, Junior.
Yes, sir.
Ah, yes, who could deny it? This would have been the perfect ending for our hero.
Hold it! Stop! That's the end of the picture. But it's not the end.
Sometimes a family member goes astray. Indiana Jones became family to the movie-going public.
Bad dates.
This is Indiana Jones, a famous archaeologist.
Well, I thought archaeologists were always funny little men searching for their mommies.
Mummies.
No ticket.
So we forgive thee.
Everybody's sorry for something.
For the good spirit and deeds of these three.
Now we come to the most exciting and entertaining new movie to come along in a long time, Raiders of the Lost Ark.
Let us hurry. There's nothing to fear here. That's what scares me.
Produced by George Lucas, the mastermind behind the Star Wars movies. It was directed by Steven Spielberg, who made Jaws and Close Encounters of the Third Kind.
I sat there really admiring it.
Mm-hmm.
I just said, look at how tight this is. Look at how excellent it is. It attempts so much and hits so close all the time. I really applaud all the people who had to produce this thing and make it. It's marvelous.
Pre-release polling showed very little interest in this character. In 1981, the public was eating up Superman 2 and Muppet movies. Here's the original poster artwork, a dusty throwback to the original vintage 30s serials. These three created something very special.
Built up this kind of relationship between Indy and his dad, and then when it came time to casting it, I said to George, there's only one person that can play Indy's father, and that's, you know, James Bond. And the original James Bond, and the greatest James Bond, Sean Connery. Elsa keeps trying to reach greedily, and of course the glove comes off her hand, she falls to her death. All of a sudden, this Indy almost slips over. The father grabs him. Now, the roles are reversed. And Indy has the same kind of moment.
I can get it.
And the greed that Elsa felt in her heart suddenly suffuses through Indy. And all through the movie, Dad only calls him Junior. But for the first time, he says,
Indiana. I didn't call.
And that stops Indy. And then Indy takes his other hand. And he's pulled to safety. And that was the bonding moment between father and son.
And looking back, we, the public, thank you for that. And so, to those ends, we still say a glorious and hearty farewell, Indiana Jones.
Well, just another day at the office.
Adios, senor.
This is Mike Stewart.